Our world is being torn apart.
This is the answer.